Hey guys, so I'm gonna do another reaction this time, but it's gonna be my choice, and it's gonna be to Taeyeon's of Girls' Generation's new song Voice. Now, I'm actually, even though I'm also half awake in this video as well, I'm actually pretty excited for this because you may not know, but Taeyeon is my bias in Girls' Generation. She's actually my ultimate bias in all K-pop. But Taeyeon is definitely one of my bias records, along with Sohyun. So I'm pretty sure that I adore every single thing that Taeyeon releases. I'm especially excited for this one, just based on the one teaser that I've seen. Last couple of comebacks she's had, I've appreciated and I've enjoyed to a degree, but they haven't been anything like the previous ones before. I'm pretty sure Fine and Make Me Love You are some of my favorite songs, and they were the last ones to best come out. I enjoyed Four Seasons, and I enjoyed the other song she came out with that was completely different to her style, because I'm glad she's branching out a little bit. But this one made me especially excited because it had that Taeyeon sound, but it was really unique. Anyways, I'm rambling. I will get into this. He has Taeyeon's voice and play. There's the queen.
All the voices in my heart. 내가 가나온 넌 알아. 이 덤에 대해 갈아. 아나타와 이마 더 커니 마스카.
Oh, I love her voice. I like how simplistic the set is this time. Also, the outfit.
Now that's unique.
Oh, This is such a sing-along song. Wow, that was so quick. Wow, that was really quick. I wanted to comment more, but like, she kept coming at me, like, each scene, and then, like, there was no pause, there was no break of her voice. If there was a pause, it was just, like, a second long, and I was like, oh, okay, I can call you. Nope, there she is again. Okay, yes, it is exactly what I was expecting of it, and I really like the simplicity of it, like, It really feels like a Taeyeon song, and this is probably gonna be one of my favorite songs, because I could tell from the teaser that I already was really gonna like the song. And this just proves it, and of course, the queen looks fabulous as always, when does she not? And, her voice is probably one of my favorites in K-pop, alongside a few others. But I'm really, really, happy about this comeback. I'm probably gonna listen to this a few times after this. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. It was a quick little reaction video. See you guys next time. Bye.